can go a little bit down.
Yeah, can. Break. Good. Okay, much better. Right.
Okay.
Okay, done. Uh-huh. Okay, now step on the brake. Up one time, shift out one time. Brake first. Brake, up one time, and then
automatic.
You can see over there, it's an A1. It's a fully automatic.
Okay.
Okay, we're going this way.
That way.
Yep.
Over there. Okay.
Oh. It's a bit touchy. Yeah, we're going to make a left here. Yeah. Yeah, good to go. Yeah. Take a middle lane, all the way through. Where are you from?
Argentina.
Argentina,
but yeah, but I live in London for many years. Yeah.
For many years, all right.
Yeah.
Okay, all right. That's why I saw you have a UK
license. Yeah, yeah, yeah. hard to obtain the British license.
Really?
Yeah, after...
Too many...
Yeah, because first of all,
we
drive
from
on
the left side.
Yeah. and second, it's quite different. It's
quite different, right.
The rules
are
different and everything.
So how many years in London?
For now, we are more than 13.
Wow.
Almost. Not quite, but...
So you moved to the London already?
Yes, yes.
Okay, then keep going straight. Okay, slowly keep it on left. Coming traffic light, we're going to make a left.
Okay.
Yeah. Easy to drive?
Sorry?
Easy to drive?
Yeah, it's a bit hard in my car.
Yeah. Okay, here we make left. Okay, take a middle lane, all the way straight. You can push a bit, Ori.
Okay.
Yeah. Now come on, Ori. I don't want to get you in trouble also.
No. Even if I have the money, I would never have a car like this. Yeah? This is just to experience once.
Exactly.
And because I prefer something very comfortable.
Okay, all
especially
right.
In London.
London,
in London
right.
You cannot. I mean, you cannot go. It's 30 miles.
Yeah, that's true. So yeah.
I'm looking more into comfort and the Mercedes GLC 300.
It's good.
It's so comfortable, so smooth.
How much is that in the back in the?
Over there in London, it should be around 40,000 British pounds.
Wow. For example, like you want to buy a Toyota Camry?
Uh huh.
Yeah, stay in this lane, all the way.
Okay.
It's costing about 160,000.
Oof.
For Toyota Camry,
which is a very common car, nothing out of the ordinary. Yeah.
Exactly. So, what car are you driving?
No, right now I have a Mazda.
Mazda,
small
Mazda.
One, a Mazda 2, which
Mazda 2
is the smallest
okay, right.
One. Because when I got my license,
okay. Okay, stay this lane, we're going straight. Traffic light, we're going straight.
Okay.
Wow.
Yeah. Which is not that much.
Yeah. It's
for having a nice car and a brand new car.
It's considered a very good price. Keeps you alright, no worries.
And you keep it for 3 years.
Oh, you're right.
And then if you want, you
can
start a new, and you have to pay like about 5,000.
Wow, right.
And you get the new one and continue doing that as long as you want.
Wow, that's great. Okay, keep one lane to the right.
Okay.
Yeah.
I want to move this one.
How many days in Singapore?
How many days?
Yeah.
This is our third day.
Third
day, but we're leaving tomorrow. Unfortunately,
okay,
so we come back another day, another time because.
So how many hours to fly back?
We have a stopover in Doha.
Doha, okay.
Yeah,
right.
Because Qatar now lets you do stopovers.
Oh, okay. Right,
and
right.
And they actually they had a promotion and give you hotel for free.
Oh, that's great. Right.
So that's nice. We stay in 2 days more, two more days in Doha. And then go back to London.
Okay,
so it's about 7 hours to Doha.
Oh wow!
And
Okay, keep 1 lane to the left.
To left?
Yep, yep. Beautiful, okay, yep. Okay, stay this lane, all the way straight. The good thing about the supercar is that you have good acceleration, mm-hmm, good handling, and it gives you confidence to go more fast. The car can handle the fast and the cornering. You know, you got the money, of course you can own it, this something. Yeah. Okay, here you can slowly keep it all right. No,
right.
The
right. Yes. Sorry.
And one more right.
Okay.
And at this traffic light, we're going to make a right. Okay. But you know, sometimes you don't have so much money, don't need to own. You have extra money, uh-huh, of course you can go for it.
I understand that.
Yeah, it gives you some kind of a pleasure to you. Mm-hmm. You know,
yeah, yes, of course.
Men's always like a car.
Yeah, think of
exactly.
A car.
Yes.
Because obviously you can take advantage of it.
Exactly.
And really, yeah.
Stay in the middle lane, all the way straight.
Okay. But yeah, in London and UK, I mean, the maximum speed is 70 miles.
70 miles,
like,
right.
110.
Okay, right.
You can go a little bit faster in the highway because nobody will say anything. But it's so congested.
So congested.
So sometimes even in the highways you cannot do more than 50 or something.
Really?
Like that. Yeah.
Wow. But London people are very polite.
Compared with Argentina, definitely. If you drive in Argentina, you can drive anywhere.
Anywhere.
But more or less polite. And but in London proper, not even central London.
Okay.
Any place around London.
Okay.
If you can go 30, you're lucky.
Really?
Yeah. If you can go 30, you're lucky because it's so congested and all the roads are so narrow.
Yeah,
and they have these humps everywhere, so it's
impossible to go fast.
To be honest, it takes the pleasure out of driving quite a lot.
Right.
Have to turn.
One every time, okay. Yeah.
Is it tower one?
Yeah,
because we're on
the
other side.
Now you can keep it all right, already, no problem. Then this coming traffic light, we make a right, and back to the hotel.
Okay.
I feel good?
Yeah, nice.
All right.
Very nice.
If you can drive, follow this one, You can drive this one, you can drive this supercar. It's almost the same. Everything.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
But you can drive it in manual mode as well.
Yes, it needs to be called manual.
Yeah.
So if you're used to it, you can use it in a pedal shift. No clutch. So when you engage the gear, no need to let go of the gear.
Mm-hmm.
Just go bang, 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 bang.
Right.
Like a playing game, something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Neutral, both feet are together.
Together.
You can see over the neutral.
Okay.
Yep.
Handbrake.
Just be careful when you open the door because it's too close.
Yeah.